Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at some fixes you can try if you're having trouble with Dolby Atmos not working. For a more in-depth look at the subject, be sure to check out the video in the description down below. Start off by checking for updates and install them and see if that works. Run the audio troubleshooter. Go to settings, then update and security. Click on troubleshoot, additional troubleshooters. Look for playing audio. Click on run the troubleshooter, run it, and follow any on-screen prompts. After that, restart your system and see if Dolby is working then. Let's look at the drivers. Go to the Device Manager and look for this particular output device. If you recently updated the drivers and the trouble started after that update, then we can look to roll back the driver to an earlier time. If you can roll back the driver, try that and see if it works. If you haven't updated the drivers recently, then you should click on update, tell it to search automatically for drivers, then restart your system and see if it works then. Let's look at resetting the Dolby app itself and see if that helps. We did a video on how to reset Microsoft Store apps, and you can click here to try that. You can also look at uninstalling and reinstalling Dolby. It is a pretty easy fix to try, and we have a video that will go over different ways that you can do that as well. We can check and see that audio service is running. To do that, open the Services Manager. Look for Windows Audio. Double click on it. Make sure that it is running and that it is set to automatic. If it is on, then we can stop it. Then restart it. Then click apply, click OK, restart your system and see if Dolby's working then. There are a few other fixes that you can do to make sure that the audio service is up and running, and you can try them in this video. After everything else has been tried, you can restore your system to a point from before Dolby was acting up. Type restore in the taskbar, then click on System Restore. Follow the online prompts to restore your system to an earlier time. Now, any programs you have installed after that will have to be reinstalled. I would recommend that if you did install programs around the same time as Dolby Atmos started acting up, that you check each one of those individually to see if the problem resurfaces after you reinstall it. That might be the cause. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.